With the state under stay-at-home restrictions, Eric Pomeroy is utilizing his time out of the house for a good cause.
I'm able-bodied and willing. You know, I didn't see a reason not to try to do something because I was even going out to the stores and noticing, you know, the social distancing, but you see this, you know, this poor old lady just kind of cruising around and you don't want to be so close to her, but at the same time, I want to help her. So this was just a way to try to just do something.
Help is exactly what Pomeroy is providing through his program, Stay Home Kauai.
Right now, they go to the website. It kind of explains who we are, what we're trying to do. And at the bottom, it gets a list, and it's just a suggested list. You know, some basic necessities. It says, please pick up to five. You know, things like bread, rice, eggs, a couple different types of veggies and fruits. And then there also is, you know, the other. So if there's a special request, you know, if there's just something that they just can't live without, we'll do everything we can to try to find it.
The delivery service is for kupuna 65 and older who need basic necessities but don't want to leave their homes.
I call them, let them know, and it's great because a lot of times they enjoy just talking to somebody other than who's in their household or watching the TV. So talk to them for a little bit, let them know we got it, and let them know that we're going to get our items and go get them. And then 15 minutes before we arrive, usually I give them a heads up that, hey, we're on our way. You know, we found the items, we're good to go, and then deliver them.
With the help of some friends, Pomeroy is balancing working from home and making 6 deliveries per day. The program is free of charge, and the feedback is priceless.
I've had a few folks say, you know, I can't believe this. You know, you doing this makes it a little bit, it makes me feel so much better because we didn't know where we were going to get some food soon.
Pomeroy says the feeling of giving back during these trying times is bittersweet, but every smile he's able to deliver is worth it.
It's just a shame. I wish I could go up and give them a hug. You know, they're always trying to offer and be really appreciative. You know, I get texts sometimes after I've done a delivery, thank you so very much. I get a phone call. It's been nothing but positive. It feels good. So.
To learn more about how you can donate or get involved with Stay Home Kauai, visit our website, khun2.com. Chrissy Thomashiro, KHUN2 News, working for Hawaii.